Toronto Raptors, Atlanta Hawks. Some exciting scores on display. You know Trae Young and Fred VanVleet. Final seconds of the first quarter, we get our first big play. It's a buzzer beater, courtesy of VanVleet. Dinosaurs take a 6-point lead after one. Second quarter, Trae Young quickly cutting into that deficit. Hawks up by 5. And Chris Boucher finishing at the rim. Time winding down in the first half. Kevin Huerter knocks down a triple. He made 5 threes, had 19 points. Atlanta takes the 3-point lead at the break. Second half, Hawks shot a season-high 56% from the field. But Chris Boucher, career night for him. 29 points is a new career high, 10 rebounds. Atlanta still up 7, and then they up that count. Trae Young from deep outside. Clint Capela takes the lob from Trae. 23 points, 16 rebounds, 4 blocks for Capela. Atlanta extending that lead to 9. VanVleet trying to keep it close. 25 points, 10 assists, 6 rebounds. In this triple, keeping it a single-digit game, but Trae Young goes in a duffel bag, goes in the carry-on, and carries on another 3. Ice Trae puts it on ice. 28 points, 13 assists. Atlanta wins 132-121.